Hello, this is Robert Kiyosaki. I'm the author of Rich Dad, Poor Dad, and the founder of the Rich Dad Company. I'd like to give a word of endorsement for my friend, John Seifert. John Seifert worked with our company, I think, over 5 years. And one of the principles of the Rich Dad Company, or the philosophies, is we like to grow entrepreneurs from within the company. And so John came to us as an employee, but through the Rich Dad system, evolved into a great business leader. So I'm very happy he's out on his own. You know, a lot of companies want you to stay there forever. The Rich Dad Company wants you to leave and go start your own business. So we're kind of at Rich Dad's an incubator company for future entrepreneurs. And so John will be doing a seminar in Rochester, New York. So for those of you in the Rochester area, please go and check it out, look at it, find out whether or not the network marketing business is for you. I also wrote this book here called The Business School for people who like helping people. So let me tell you why I endorse network marketing or why I call it the power of it. The reason for it is, as an entrepreneur, this word here, network marketing, is the key to making a lot of money, to being successful. It's only those people who have an employee mentality, working for a paycheck, or like a specialist or a small business guy who just wants it for themselves. They don't understand the power of network marketing. Now let me give you, this is not just for the network marketing industry. You know, when you talk about television stations, they talk about a television network. That's how big people think. They think in terms of networks. When you talk about radio, they talk about a radio network. And the same thing, my friend owns a series of gas stations. He calls it a network of gas stations. So the rich use the term network a lot. And I know one of the reasons when I started to endorse network marketing is because in many circles, it has a negative connotation. And that's because a lot of times people who shouldn't be in the business join the business, or also people abuse the business. But the reason I endorse network marketing is for people who really want to get out of the rat race and really want to get on with, you know, building a business by helping other people build their businesses. So that's why I endorse network marketing. The other reason I endorse it is because network marketing will give you the sales skills or the communication skills or the self-esteem and the emotional courage to go and knock on doors and talk to other people. If you don't have that courage or you're more afraid of what somebody else thinks of you, you'll probably never be successful at network marketing, but you'll probably never be successful in business anyway. So I love network marketing because network marketing will take an average person like me or John and actually work with you and build you up so you have the personal courage to take the no's, to take the rejection, to not really care what, I mean, you do care, but what other people think of you. You see, the reason people are not successful is they want to follow the herd and do what everybody else does. And 90% of the people on this earth when it comes to money are financial losers. So if you're going to become successful, you cannot care what the thundering herd does. You've really got to break away. My rich dad called it the 90-10 rule. That meant 10% of the people make 90% of the money, and 90% of the people make 10% of the money. So the beauty of network marketing, there's no guarantees, but it gives you the opportunity to be in that 10%. And the way you get in that 10% is to find that person inside of you who cares more of what you think about yourself than you care what other people think of you. So the beauty of network marketing is it gives people the courage, the sales skills, the communication skills to be a leader. And that's what it takes to be successful in the world, is to be a leader. So my friend John Seifert is a great leader. He's been a great worker for us. But it came time for him, and he knew it. It was time for him to spread his wings and go and teach and become the find the leader inside of him. And that's why, for those of you in the Rochester area, please go listen to what this great man, John Seifert, has to say and find out a little bit more about network marketing and why rich people love network marketing, but poor and incompetent.